You have the quest Invaders from Afar in Gray Zone Warfare. Here's how to find it. Pause for the map. Sawmill is located on the western side of the map. Follow the white circles for your objectives. The first area is just to go into the specific part of the warehouse. Then you're gonna leave the warehouse and go into an office-like building to pick up a notebook.